What's up, YouTube? Back with another video. We about to do the
Bamboozle
challenge. Make sure you keep subscribing, make sure you keep liking, commenting, sharing. You gotta say your Facebook.
Oh, I thought you were about to say everything.
Right, I don't even say that. They probably tired of me saying that.
Fuck Facebook. That's the whole people. Y'all can follow me on Instagram at @i_m_kev. You can subscribe to me on YouTube at Catching Vibes Kev.
Back to them, I lead the pack, so my back's to them. Yup, the queen's back, what's happening? Rerun, bout to make these bitches rap again. Diamond chains on my ankle, young money in the cut like a shank.
Man, we about to get busy with this Bamboozle. This shit nasty, they got a dead fish flavor. They got rotten eggs, all this nasty shit.
Dog food,
all the barf. And I hope I ain't one of those.
We gotta bet something
though. You gotta run outside naked.
I'm gonna do that.
Damn! This is outside, you already said.
You gotta give me some shorts or something.
You gotta
Alright,
so.
You gotta
yeah. For real. But just like that. And you gotta roll around.
No, I gotta put some other clothes on because I'm gonna go home with it.
So
okay, so the thing is, whoever loses got to run outside in the snow, and it just got done snowing. I think it is still snowing.
So are we gonna say the loser, first person, take a sip of the juice to get the last taste of it? We gonna use this one. We gonna use your
okay.
Chip.
Come on.
So the loser, first one, take a sip from eating nasty flavor. Loser.
Or spit it out.
No,
you gotta swallow.
Oh my God!
All right, come on. You go first. All of us do rock, paper, scissors.
All right. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. You don't do paper and scissors. What's your?
No, I didn't. I went like that. It was my little.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. You got to go first. That's the one you about to get. Go ahead.
No, niggas go first. You go first.
All right, go last.
No, I'm going to go first.
Let's see, look at her. Yeah. Spin that shit. Which one are you on? Stinky socks.
Oh, that's not bad.
Stinky socks.
But they said it may not be the one.
I would say it could be Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks.
Yeah. Sorry, y'all. Somebody just called my phone.
Fucked it all up.
Well,
come on. Okay. Where you lose?
So, I got my glasses.
Bamboozle. Make sure y'all get this shit. We got ours off Amazon. If y'all want to, you know, do a challenge or whatever, it's gonna be fun.
Which one is it?
It's that pink one with the dots.
This one?
Yeah, I'm trying to cheat.
I'm not. I just can't see. I don't have my glasses on.
So I'm blind.
Let me see real quick. I don't think that it.
Let me see. You trying to cheat.
Let me see.
I don't need that.
That looks like it's there right there.
That's the same one. It's got more dots on it. Crazy.
No, bro.
She a cheater. She just switched the motherfucker about 5 times.
They don't have the other one.
It's the pink one with dots.
Alright.
Go for it.
I mean, this is stinky socks anyway, so.
Your socks always stink anyway. So.
I'm not.
Which one is it?
Wow.
Taste that shit.
That tastes good.
Also, that was Tutti Frutti. You got lucky as fuck. Hold on, wait a minute. Just my luck. Which one is it? You see, it's on that green. I didn't do no cheating shit like you. Okay, so mine landed on rather a sour pear or a booger. That's the green one.
You should know what that tastes like.
You trying to say how you eat my boogers? Okay, bet that was sour. That was that pear.
What? Alright.
I'm gonna be bad for her. She's thinking I'm about to lose.
Woo! Same one.
That's what I'm gonna get a stinky sock. So I better pray I hope I win this.
Let's see.
This gonna smell it.
Taste that shit. Taste the air.
It's still the same one.
That's some bullshit. I'm just lying on site. Oh, is it dead? Oh, damn, it's say banana smoothie or dead fish. Ain't that about the bitch? That's the yellow one with the red dots.
You never taste dead fish?
I mean, technically, salmon and catfish and all that should be a dead fish, but it's probably like a rotten type. I don't know, it's gonna be nasty.
A female
never
tastes like a dead fish?
You taste like a dead fish, that's bad. Throw them up, eating it back.
What is it?
Oh, shit.
No, you
he needs know. Some milk.
You know, Daryl has doing nothing. What it tastes like? You being dramatic.
I'm
begging
my breath.
If
I give you this one, I would. Let me
smell your breath.
I can't do it.
Let me smell your breath.
No.
Let me smell.
No. Yes, sir.
I don't smell nothing.
That shit was nasty as fuck.
Okay.
It's my turn. Ugh. I'm trying to
swallow that shit. Ugh. You okay?
I'm trying to be.
Okay, so this is either buttered popcorn or rotten egg.
That shit got a nasty ass taste in my mouth still.
I'm gonna do this one right here.
That shit is disgusting.
I can't smell it.
That was what?
Oh my god.
He needs some milk!
I'm gonna say that. So what's that one? What is that? Which one is that? You had rotten egg? I know that shit was nasty because the one I just ate was nasty as fuck. You can't drink that yet, so that taste gotta be in your mouth. Oh shit. That shit disgusting. Ain't no over exaggerating either. Y'all can go get this game and see for yourself. Y'all go get this game and see for yourself. This shit is.
That's the because you don't eat over, you can't taste it.
Nah, it don't. I don't think it smells, but it just tastes like disgusting as fuck.
Can I drink some juice?
No, because you drink some juice, you lost.
No, you said I couldn't drink it. I just swallowed it. I said you have to swallow.
You can swallow. Oh, your shit banging. Please drink some. This is like a goddamn bounced ass white six.
Why
you gonna need it?
Y'all, my breath is still making me feel sick.
And I got the same fucking one you just did.
Oh hell no!
This one with a butter popcorn or rotten egg. That's the yellow one you just had. Oh, shit.
He needs some milk!
No, you nasty as fuck. I quit. I can't even eat the shit. That's nasty as fuck. How the fuck did you
eat it?
How the fuck?
You gotta go outside now. The game ended. Like, you gotta go outside.
I gotta finish it. I get another chance.
No, you what? Spit it out. We just discussed this. We said if you spit it out or if you, like, you, it's a wrap. No, you spit it out.
I can't get a lifeline?
No, come on.
This shit is disgusting.
You gotta go outside. So, look, I just won. I just
this
won.
Shit is fucking disgusting. You nasty.
Team Gabrielle, he lost.
I don't know how the fuck.
And now he gotta go outside. He gotta go outside. You got it?
This shit was riding in.
Oh, I'm so excited. I just won. Oh my god.
This shit was riding
in. He gotta go out here.
Oh my god.
This shit is close.
I gotta do my part.
Go ahead. Oh my god.
No.
Make sure y'all subscribe.
Alright, just go ahead.
Alright, y'all. We tuning out. As y'all can see, I lost. She won. She up one on me. I'm at a zero. So make sure y'all stay tuned in and keep up with all the future content we got coming. Because I'm going to win. I'm about to keep fucking losing. Fuck that Big Boozer shit. So make sure y'all subscribe to our YouTube. Follow me on Instagram at I_M_KB.
It's
going to
be up there when I make the video anyway.
Okay.
All right, make sure you keep subscribing, watching, commenting, sharing. Boom. Tell your mama, tell your brother, tell your sister, tell whoever. I don't give a fuck.
Fuck this game.